The Oilers have three with the man advantage and a 5-1 lead.
As the third period is underway, and fisticuffs right away as Brad Winchester is feeding them to Jamal Mayers. Well, we saw the frustration of Keith Tkachuk and the entire Blues team looking for a spark, and Jamal Mayers trying to give that to his team right off the hop here in the third period, and he battles with Brad Winchester.
Mayers is a strong, strong guy. Right off the drop of the puck, they go trade a couple of punches. Be curious to see if he can steal a couple of more minutes here in the third period. Here they are having a little chat. Do you want to fight? I don't know right now. Yeah, okay, here we go.